Kick out Steidl. Five to shoot. Bell Haynes, right wing, three. That's good. Leaves it off for Smith, right wing. Five to shoot. Miller has an open three, and he hits it.
Interesting start with the steal and the bucket to tie it at five.
Steidl hits the pull-up from the left side.
Between the two teams.
Let's hope you didn't just jinx us.
Okiki puts up a right wing three and connects. Ward towards the paint, gets a step inside, wide open lane. Ward hits the lay-in. Guarded by Armstrong, kick out Bell Haynes for three. Trey Bell Haynes is on fire. Over the last four games, Wills towards the middle of the paint, wide open, Bobai, laying good. Timeout, Bill Harry.
And a great 5-0 run right there, just attacking the lane.
Tommy McDonald passes to Leisner, left of the circle, stepping towards the right, large steps. The floater goes off the window and in.
Finish at the rim.
Jab step for Harold, baseline, stepping towards the left, sweeps inside, hits the lefty lane.
My favorite number. You like 50, I like 60.
Armstrong makes a sweeping floater inside on the right. 20 seconds gone by in the second, 31 to 25. Catamounts, Wills inside on the left, gets right by the defense and gets the lay-in. 10 to shoot. Right lane, pull-up, shot blocked by Steidl. Six to shoot, offensive board, New Hampshire, and Smith connects from up top in the left. Wills on the right wing. Curling towards left paint, back over the left shoulder, hook shot good. Four bench players, one starter. Urquhart towards the rim, right side. Bank shot, no good. Oh. The follow slam by Nick Roberts.
Wow. Elevation, throws it down.
He's clearly right. Vermonti slips, loses the ball. Bell Haynes in transition, the foul and the basket. And Vermont is on a huge roll inside Patrick Kim.
Get that tip and get the turnover.
Bell Haynes battling Dion towards the middle of the paint. Gets the buck. This time gets the bucket. Going to the line for the old-fashioned three-point play. Steidl gets the rebound. Controls. Up the court, Bell Haynes. Lobs ahead O'Day. Rises up and stuffs it home with two. And Vermont is up by 13. Leaves it for Ward. 15 seconds to shoot. Fakes and goes baseline. Gets the reverse lane. Vermont is going to win this basketball game. Vermont will have the right to play two more times at least here in Patrick Gym. Final score on senior night, Vermont 64, New Hampshire 49.
I was very interested to see how our guys came out, responded, and I thought we had a lot of energy on the defensive end. Then that first part of the second half, you know, and then we kind of got our footing back underneath us and were able to finish the game off. Great sign for a young team to be able to, in a big game, in a game that there was some pressure, the guys delivered.
The coaches said you got to be ready, you got to be confident because you're going to get the shots that you can make, the threes in the first half, and then that kind of opened up what I got in the second half with the layups and getting to the lane. But coach was just stressing being confident and being ready.
Well, a lot of emotion. We want as many home games for our seniors as possible. So if we can get the two seed, it's a possibility that they can have two more home games, maybe even three if Albany loses. So it was definitely big on our minds for us to get this W.